put him back in the water. There he goes.